Hey everyone, happy Saturday. I have a little tip for you today. This is on how to remove WUNDERBROW. This is one of my favorite beauty products. WUNDERBROW, it's so wonderful that it stays on until you scrub it off. Literally, you've got to scrub it. So what I use, I found to be the best way to remove is just some coconut oil. Unrefined virgin organic coconut oil. So I take a cotton ball, dip it in the coconut oil, and apply. This will take a little while. I like to do this before I get in the shower. Apply it and then kind of scrub it a little more in the shower, but you can also do it without showering, of course. Coming off slowly but surely. But this does work. I think this is better than any makeup remover, actually, for WUNDERBROW. And it's good for removing mascara too. So this is with WUNDERBROW and then this is without using coconut oil. Alright, thanks for watching. Amby's Tidbits. Have a good day.